Let me tell you something about war. War ain't always about fighting. Blood, bullets, death, yeah. That's part of it, but it sure as hell ain't all of it. Sometimes, it's about knowing when to turn tail. And run your fucking ass off.
This is it, people! Saddle up!
Storm's about to hit.
Remember, little one, in life, there will always be struggle. Such is the nature of things. But in life, there is also hope and happiness.
Status, Valera.
Ty just loaded the last of the civvies on the APCs, Lieutenant Kim.
Thank the Sovereigns for that. After sundown, this place is gonna be a nightmare.
Relax, Lieutenant. Still hours before the damn krill storm hits the city.
Alima City is under attack. Repeat, Locust invasion. Alima City is under attack.
Locust and crew? I'm sending reinforcements now, Zeta.
Make it quick. We got civilian casualties.
Roger that, Zeta. Control out.
Thank you.
risky gamble, brother.
Control, Zeta 6 here. Area's secure. What's left of it?
We've lost radio contact with Echo 5. They were at a nearby bank with civilians awaiting evac. Move to the bank and support.
All right, people. Let's relocate to the financial district. Double time.
Shame to evac another city. About time we just took a stand and killed these goddamn grubs.
And tell me about it. This is my hometown. These are my people.
My condolences. Losing one's home is next to losing one's family.
It's true. I guess we're all homeless now.
Damage than the locusts.
Desperate times call for
what they call for is some goddamn restraint.
Focus. We don't know what we're walking into. Let's keep moving. Wretches!
This is crawling with grubs.
You hear that?
That must be Echo Squad.
Move! Boomer!
Bring it, bro.
May their souls finally know peace.
But what about the civilians?
Let's check inside.
Wait! There's more!
Another grub hole!
Contact!
Control, Echo 5 is KIA. We're moving inside to secure the civilians.
They were a good unit. Copy that, Zeta. Good luck.
Just help me with the door.
If I were hiding in a bank, where would I be?
Precious things are kept in vaults.
And vaults are underground.
All right, let's find a way downstairs.
I used to have an account here. Now look at the place.
And some things stay the same.
Find a way to unlock that security gate.
Got it.
That should do it.
Thunder always follows lightning.
My thoughts exactly, Ty. There has to be locusts nearby.
No wonder you guys work so well together. You're like his fucking translator.
My God. I hope that some of them made it into the vault. Being underground.
Considering what's under the ground these days, I'm with you, sister.
Hello? Is anyone back there?
This is Lieutenant Min Young Kim. We're here to help.
Jack, you around? Unlock that door for us, will you?
Hey! Anybody alive in here? Ruin frag!
Monitoring of this, I value our lives much more.
coming at him. I'm dead! Friendly fire!
Safe now, all right?
Thanks. I thought I was done.
Are there any other survivors in here?
I don't think so.
Well, stick with us. We'll get you to safety. Come on.
I don't know. We all tried to escape out the back, but I got trapped.
Look, we'll try to find the others as we go.
Man, this shit is crazy! What's up with the sky?
The locust cedars are inking it.
Ink?
Ink blocks the sun. Once it's dark, the krill kill. That rumbling is about to get fun.
Eyes open, Zeta!
Yes, This location is adequate. The tremor is being haunted. Clear out the humans.
Destruction.
juju and those vibrations.
Control, this is Zeta 6. What's going on out there?
I'm not sure, Zeta. We lost contact with the last evac checkpoint. Have you secured the civilians?
Just one. We're headed to the checkpoint now. What's the ETA on that evac caravan?
They've encountered resistance but are approaching your location. You don't have much time.
Roger that, Control. We're on our way. This is Zeta 6. We're seeing Nemesis over the evac point.
Copy that, Zeta 6. You need to neutralize the cedars at your location before the evac caravan arrives.
And Control, we've spotted Locust Elite and General Raam. This is more than just a simple ambush.
Confirmed. We have Locust forces emerging throughout the city. Prescott just deployed the Onyx Guard to the east side.
Good to know. Zeta out. All right, let's get to that checkpoint and clear out those cedars.
Did she say that Prescott sent... Jace, wait for us here.
Shit, you don't have to tell me twice.
This street is the evac route. We need to clear it. That means no locusts on the ground and no Nemesis in the air. Get those cedars, Zeta.
Bullets aren't working! We'll need more firepower!
Or less. Hit them with a big rock.
You mean crush them?
Got it! Aim for the cover!
Good call, Ty! But it's gonna take more than bullets to take down those columns!
Boomshots! Over there!
Raam! You just made my day!
Thank you. Evac route is clear. I repeat, evac route is clear.
Here comes the caravan. Good timing.
What's that thumping noise?
Got no idea, Val, but I can feel it in my damn boots.
It's moving toward your position. Kim, you have Bruma inbound.
We see it, Walker. Those APCs need help. Get on it, Data.
Bastard did not go quietly.
Control, the caravan is secure.
Wish we could have saved everyone.
Hurry up, son. That caravan's your ticket out of here.
Be safe, Jace.
Whoa, what? I don't get to stay with you? But my pop, Dr. Weissen, he's still at the school.
That caravan can't wait any longer, Jace. And you need to be on board when it leaves.
But we'll check out that school and make sure he's safe.
I guess.
Don't worry, Jace. We'll find him and bring him back safe.
Thanks, Alicia. You stay safe too, okay?
This place has COG written all over it.
Control, this is Zeta 6. We're on school grounds and we're seeing signs of recent COG activity. Was this an official evac checkpoint?
Confirmed. It was set up behind the school, but that caravan hasn't checked in since the fighting began.
Roger that, Control. We'll keep an eye out. Let's move. We need to be out of here before dark.
In this case, I think darkness comes before the night.
Oh.
Barrack, you're on point.
Hey, we can climb in through there.
It's a shame to see an empty school. No learning, no achievements.
No detention, no fights, no expulsions. Suits me fine.
I take it you were the class valedictorian?
More like class outcast. Some things never change.
This is Dr. Weissen. Please proceed to the to my office. I'll offer you a locust approaching the river. And please, be careful.
That doesn't sound good.
Zeta, let's find his office.
The fuck is that?
Hello? Is someone there?
Dr. Weissen? We've come to get you out.
Crap! Another dead end. Yeah, I'd say so far so good, but I know that shit's never true.
Hello? Dr. Weissen?
Civilians, do not be afraid. hear survivors.
Why, Zed? Where are you? You hear something?
Greetings, Dr. Weissen.
Oh, when do we get to fight something?
Be careful what you ask for, Baron.
Strange to think that just yesterday these halls were full of people.
What is going on here? Gotta be the hard way.
So that's who's been running around from here.
I'm ready for fight.
Here they come!
Heads up, wretches!
Nice try, little freaks. Man, the bullies in this school are rough.
Let's just keep moving, Zeta.
Think that people lived like this.
Sister, you think this is bad? Should see my old stranded camp. Now that was a real dung heap. Operation Lifeboat my ass.
Snipers! Find some cover!
Bastards!
Keep your heads down! Use cover and cross to that building!
Yeah!
is Dr. Bison. Please return us in Seattle. There are locusts approaching the base. Please, be careful.
Wretches, they are toying with us.
Whatever's going on, stay with me.
Never could manage a day at school without going to the principal's office.
Sheesh.
This is Dr. Bison. Please proceed to the gymnasium immediately. I'm leaving my office now. We are all gathering to go to my orphanage, as there are locusts approaching the school. I repeat, go to the gymnasium immediately, and please, be careful.
Sounds like he already left.
Morris, hold up in the gym.
Agreed. Let's check there first before we head out.
I know Jay said his people were in here, but man, this place is a graveyard.
Graveyard? I hope not. Control said these people were evacuated, right, Lieutenant?
She said they hadn't checked in. If someone was left behind, then we need to get them out.
And take down a few locusts along the way.
Silence here. It feels heavy.
Yeah? Well, my trigger finger's getting heavy. Under the table.
Tickers!
Here they come. Watch your back! Don't get too close!
God damn it!
Thank you.
Did any of them make it?
I'm not sure.
Damn it. We couldn't even protect an evac point with kids in it.
The COG does what it can for its people, Corporal. That's why we're here. Keep moving.
The COG does what it can for its people? Meh. I'll tell you what the COG did for me. The COG blew up my house. The COG destroyed everything I had. And when I was stranded and had no other choices, the COG gave me a gun and sent me here to do the same thing to someone else. This was your home once, Val. Is the COG doing what it can for you?
I don't know, Barak. The Locusts are real. Those Krill are real. Every life we save today is something special. It's another chance for someone.
What is that? A centipede web?
It would take a colony to make a web that big.
Huh. Or a giant one.
Ugh. Why do our locker rooms smell the same?
All I can smell is Locust.
Giant it is! Just means a bigger target! Watch out! Now this is my kind of fight!
This way!
There's our evac center. What the?
Looks like everyone's dead. What did this?
Something we're gonna kill.
A sad resting place for the fallen.
Looks like the school is deserted and no sign of life. Now what?
Let's cut through here. We need to unblock the bleachers.
Locked.
That did it. Move out.
Shit, we need-
only one way now! Get outside!
Almost as tough as my ex.
Well, the school is deserted and no sign of Weissen. Now what?
Now we have some fun.
The cedars arrive, my children. The humans are too late to stop us now. Show them what it means to face the might of the Locust Elite.
Humans. Oh.
city has fallen, and these fragile humans cannot hope to stop us now. Crush them into dust. Show them destruction. Once the Nemesis have darkened the skies, the city at last shall be ours.
Control, Zeta 6. The school is lost and no sign of Dr. Wizen. Control, this is Zeta 6. Do you read me?
It's no use, Lieutenant. Thumping means cedars.
And cedars mean our comms are fucked.
Well, we have to re-establish comms with Control. We're gonna find any survivors.
Time unprecedented. Darkness masks the day.
Yeah, this is bad. This place is going to be a graveyard soon.
It's those little ticking bastards.
To think we used to complain about gridlock.
People complain about many things they would wish for later.
Brother, I think I'm gonna say that about you one day.
Looks like everyone tried to drive out at the same time.
Seen carnage like this before. They're gonna pay dear for it.
Cedars are dead ahead, but there's too many grubs in the way.
Agreed. We have no chance of facing them head on. Let's split up and maybe we can surprise them. Barak, take Ty and head up that ladder. Cover us while Valera and I attempt to flank.
Done. See you on the other side, brother.
Stop me!
shit! They brought the cavalry! Let's do this thing! You know me, Val. I'm always watching your ass. So, Val, your little brother old enough to serve yet?
One more year. It's amazing how fast they grow up. Too bad he's going into all this.
Yeah, yeah. Well, he's got a kick-ass older sister to look after him when he does.
Look, there are nemesis above City Hall. That means the Cedars are close.
Let's find them and take them out. Got a plan?
Get inside City Hall. If the Mobile Command Center is still online, then we can use it to bring down the hammer. Agreed?
Fry some grubs? Yeah, I think I can do that.
Now you translate too, Ibra.
Such a beautiful garden, only to be defiled by the unclean.
Red!
Bring it, bro.
Bring it, bro.
inside, Zeta. We need that command center.
So we need.
Serious ambush! I've never seen Locusts use tactics like this. What's pushing them?
Raam. And I can't wait to meet him.
Nice work, Zeta. Let's see if we have comms back. Zeta 6 to Control. Control, do you read me?
Zeta 6? Zeta 6, I read you. What's your situation?
We're still kicking. Good to hear your voice, Walker.
You too, Kim. I guess we can thank you for all of those unauthorized hammer drops.
Affirmative. We took City Hall and cleared out local cedars. Hopefully that will buy the evacuation some time.
The evacuation is over, Zeta. You're all that's left. Stay where you are and we'll send our last APC to pick you up.
Control, we need to get to Wisen's orphanage. He was taking the kids there and they might still be alive.
Zeta, the orphanage is a click east of City Hall, but additional cedars have sped up the Krill storm. Command has ordered a full withdrawal of all forces.
Negative, Control. We're not leaving Wisen and the kids. Walker, I need to find his orphanage. If they want us out, they can pick us up there.
Roger that, Zeta. I'll send along your request for evacuation. Godspeed. Control out.
To think we once dared to build our dreams.
At least we can turn it into a nightmare for the grubs. It better. Pick that up and use it as a shield.
We need to get to the other side of this construction yard, Zeta.
Looks like there's only one way through.
We'll never get past those troikas.
Well, just keep your head down, Val.
Stay behind the looter!
Go! How's that feel? quite a crane we got here.
Hey, maybe we can use it to make a way out of here.
Nice. You can be foreman, Val. You okay with using the crane, Kim? I mean, I wouldn't want you to violate any COG regulations or anything.
Stow it, Barrick.
Damn, the sky. There must be millions of them. Doesn't look good.
Let's get moving, Zeta. We need to reach that orphanage before the sky's inked over.
Thank you, sir. You made the right call.
Thank me when we're out of this mess, Private. And stow it, Barrick. That's an order. We move while we still can.
Oh, thank God, Gears. I thought we'd never get out of time.
Dr. Wyson, don't worry, you're safe now. Zeta 6 to control. The orphanage is clear. Send in the APC.
Arriving now, Zeta 6. Please hurry.
Under heavy attack. APC is down. Repeat. Transportation is destroyed. We need an exit strategy ASAP.
Copy that, Citizen. We're scrambling air transport. This is gonna be tight.
Whatever it takes. We have civilians here and are taking heavy fire. Okay, squad. We need to get back to the orphanage.
You defrag them.
Fire in the hole!
Look for openings around their shields!
Now for your twin brother!
It's empty!
Hey! Mold it!
You dirty grub!
We need to keep moving to the orphanage!
Does not look good.
Look! He's back!
It's empty!
Victor!
This one's got heavy armor. Watch yourself!
There he goes! Sarah! I'm gonna finish this, grub! Stay clear of it!
Zeta, let's go! Protect the orphanage!
Attacking!
It's
Watch yourself!
Inside our perimeter!
Thank you. everyone to the roof for evac.
Here's to the good fight, living to see another day.